Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from AT&T Stadium. And this a very, very short kick. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. They'll start the drive with Elliott. And he goes out right around the 39. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and 3. But you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
Elliott going to get it again on second down. And some space here. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Give him 18 on that one, and it's a Dallas first down.
That's a nice run right there, able to get to the outside. And so many times, defenses say, okay, we got you hemmed in. But if you're running the football, at least you know where everyone is coming from. You don't have to worry about the backside at all. That allows you to run with a little bit more confidence as you traverse down the field.
So after a good run by Zeke, another first and 10. Here's Prescott. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And incomplete on the deep ball.
An early message that this secondary is going to be tested, because even though it fell incomplete, it almost felt like a warning shot to get things going.
They get 6. That'll leave them with 3rd and 4. Off the play fake, Prescott. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up 4th down.
Not the desired outcome, but probably won't be the last time we see him take a shot downfield.
Prescott to throw on 4th. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. Prescott on 1st down. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. 2nd and right at a yard. And again, it's Prescott. And just not enough on the throw there. Down around his feet and incomplete.
They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only hit 2 of his first 5 passes. With a big 3rd down coming up, he's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
And he's going to get the 1st down as he covers up after a pretty good shot there. Prescott off play action. Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's 2nd down.
No sense risking anything there on 1st down. Even though he's still in the pocket, he had a receiver out to his side, so just put that in a spot where the only people who could make a play on it are the trainers and the coaches. Well done.
A handoff left, Elliott. And he is going to lose yardage here. It'll go as a loss of 1 yard, so now they deal with 3rd and 11.
And that's exactly what you're looking for at the inside linebacker spot. Versatility. He can drop into coverage, or as he did on that last play, use his speed to get to the perimeter and knock the ball carrier for a loss.
He rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Avante Maddox. There he goes, right side. The 20. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Eagles defense gets a pick 6 TD.
So just a tremendous play there defensively on this opening drive. Not just to make the interception, but to take it all the way home.
And it felt like this was a defense that was on its heels a bit to start this thing off.
Yeah, they pretty much let the other guys march right down the field until that moment.
Yeah, key play there. Turned it all around. Big moment.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Taken at the 15, a short kick. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. Back to it after the pick six. Prescott. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. He rifles one that's intercepted. And a big return will get him all the way down to the 35.
So already trailing, Charles, they opted to try to take a shot on their first play from scrimmage. Obviously, that one didn't pan out.
Absolutely not. And how about the momentum that's being created now? You score, you take it away, big return, you got...
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And the Cowboys will take over here as they get it up to the 43-yard line.
And Brandon, this is a real nice job defensively, getting inside a quarterback's head and figuring out, okay, where's he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you've got a decent chance of coming away with the football.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. Toss left to Elliott. And he'll be stopped at the 46. Gain of three. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
That'll be taken in there by James Washington. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. Tackled there. His first catch. Good for 14 there and a first down. Prescott to throw it. Flush to his right. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Well, they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. Now Prescott. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone, and there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Prescott. And that is incomplete, so it doesn't look like they're going to be able to build off the turnover.
Well, the defense certainly did its part to gather up the football, but you're exactly right. It looks like they're going to have to punt this one away, and it's not a turnover, but doesn't it feel like one after grabbing the momentum with the defensive play?
Yeah, and they had all that momentum after getting the football, and now zapped right back in the other direction. Now on fourth down, they throw the deep ball, but it winds up to be incomplete. Boy, a real head scratcher there. And that will force a turnover on downs. On first and 10, it's Sanders. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
When a draw works, it can be a thing of beauty. But when it doesn't, oh, it can be ugly. And in this case, loss of yardage ugly.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Here we go.
Second and 11 now. They'll go again with Sanders. And they'll get him down here at about the 42.
But you got to give kudos to your offensive line and the guy carrying the ball because they were in a second and long situation. It seemed pretty dire, but they brought it back to third and manageable with that run.
Hurts. And that is incomplete. Oh, he did everything but hold on to it. But a nice play defensively, and now brings up fourth down.
Stop
sets up to throw it.
And this is caught. That's Watkins. And they will touch him down, but not before he gets the first. A solid pickup of five and a very solid fourth down conversion. And defensively, pure frustration.
Hurts a handoff to Sanders. And he'll get it inside the 35.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out. And they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
The last run got three. Now here's second and seven. Here's Hurts to throw. And hauled in here by Richard Rodgers. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 24-yard line. A nice pickup there, 10 yards.
And the tight end is certainly a position built to move the chains because they can control space underneath. If they've got good hands, then, of course, they're a dynamic target. But one other thing is they're right in the sight lines of a quarterback.
And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
Micah Parsons showing off that elite athleticism as he gets the sack.
So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Another try after the first down sack. Hurts.
Oh, into a sea of defenders and intercepted.
And the Cowboys are going to take over once again at their own 37-yard line.
Yeah, he's just trying to throw this ball into the hole in the zone, but those windows can open and close quickly, especially in the middle of the field. So if the timing's not right, we'll see interceptions like that one right there.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They start on the ground with Elliott. And this will be good for a pickup of 9 to the 46.
You know what really fires up offensive linemen? When the guy that is carrying the ball behind them can create his own space and break a tackle along the way.
That is caught by Lamb. Touchdown, Cowboys! CeeDee Lamb, 54 yards. And the Cowboys are able to strike quickly here as they are in for 6. Extra point by Martin, and good. And we are tied at 7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. Offense set to begin their next drive. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. 2 drives, 2 interceptions.
And this is where you have to...
And Hurts is intercepted, his 3rd of the game. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Cowboy defense has a touchdown. And now both of these defenses have something to brag about following this one, each with a pick 6 today.
They are even there, but we still have to decide a winner, don't we, partner? And what they really have to brag about after this one is getting that W. The turnovers are great. Can they make plays now to tip the balance in their favor?
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick 6, and now the kick is away.
This taken in at the goal line.
And able to get this out to the 25. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on 3rd down.
Throwing is Hurts. We've hit the two-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. And this one incomplete. And another throw that really could have been, maybe should have been intercepted. That would have been number four. Instead, it's fourth down.
So they're forced to punt on fourth as this one's away. A good return there, 17 yards. And the Cowboys are going to take over in great position here with a first and 10. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. To throw is Prescott. He'll fire deep downfield for Lamb. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Avante Maddox. And the Eagles are going to take over here at their own 22-yard line.
And that's now the second time he's picked off a pass here in the first half alone. Again, another great read defensively. And you just see him get in the right position to make the play and get his guys the football back.
But first down, Hurts. And that's complete to Sanders. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. Give him 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give him a first down.
From the gun, it's Hurts.
And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
All right, help me out here a little bit, partner, because what I'm seeing is a passing game that's just struggled to complete anything. No rhythm, no timing. Seems like every pass is also contested well. So give some credit to the defense.
To throw again on second down. Hurts under a heavy rush, and down he goes. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime.
But he continues, Charles, to be under constant pressure. These sacks are starting to pile up.
If they want to have a realistic chance in this one, they've got to change their blocking assignments. They've got to do a better job to keep him upright. If he's going to be on the deck constantly, they've got no chance to win this game.
Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts, as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. They'll throw on first down with Hurts. And his throw is incomplete.
Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on first and 10. Actually gives them a chance to regroup, relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
He's going to drop this down to Sanders. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 37. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw.
And once again, this is Sanders. And he's going to be taken down at the 28-yard line.
Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts, as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half. Second and very short. Hurts. He finds his tight end, Goddard. That's complete. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. Dallas Goedert, of course, he'll do well in this stadium. He's got a first down. Back to throw again. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today.
Picked off by Kelvin Joseph. And the Cowboys are going to get the football here as he gets this up past the 20-yard line.
And when a team advances as far as they did, got over the 50-yard line, don't you think that drive deserved a better ending? I think he needs to get with his coaches on the sidelines, make some immediate adjustments, and that's what you do. You don't wait. You do it from series to series. Because drives like that, the end with a turnover, that's multiple times they picked him off already in this opening half.
Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. So one play and they're already just shy of midfield. Throwing, Prescott. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just talking about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
And this is caught.
And he will finally be taken out of bounds. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Both teams making their final preparations for the second half of action. So with that, let's get you back out to Arlington, where we rejoin Brandon and Charles.
Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. It's the Eagles ready to see the football first, and they trail here as we resume action in this third quarter. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
Well, Charles, we saw a pretty entertaining first half, close ball game. Remember there toward the end of the second quarter, the opposition scored to take the lead. Now we'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they want to have that type of a response, don't they? Because they want to find a way to take control of this ball game one more time. Gauntlet's been thrown down. They want to see if they're ready to answer.
2 yards the loss, second and 12. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. He'll get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. He was held without a catch in the first half, but he's got one here, and he also picks up a first down. Back to throw. Over the middle, he's got Watkins. A big play there for Philly. 46 yards. Sanders is into the end zone for an Eagle touchdown. He finishes off the drive with a touchdown run, Charles. Remember, he also had a catch on this drive as well.
And that's what running backs want to be in today's NFL, a complete back. Three downs, stay on the field, run it and catch it, and he gets it done.
So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. Not much leg here. Fields this at the 24-yard line. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. After that last touchdown we just saw, Charles, we got ourselves a brand new ball game, all tied here in the third as they have their first possession of this second half.
And Brandon, this drive is all about one word to me, and that's the word answer, because they're trying to answer the momentum the other offense picked up in tying the game, because not only if they score and they feel better about themselves, they'll retake the lead and maybe set the tone for the rest of the half, keeping them in the driver's seat.
On second down, Elliott once more. Shoves him aside. It's a gain of 12, and the Cowboys pick up the first. A first down carry by Elliott. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Look, all any running back wants is a little bit of room, a little bit of space in order to maneuver. But he also understands how difficult it is for his offensive line up front. So if they give him any space, he realizes his job to make more out of it than what they give him. Picks up 3 on that carry.
Got a man. It's caught inside the 10. A big play here for Dallas. 46 yards.
But Dak Prescott, probably not the first name you think of in terms of strongest arms in the NFL, but he showed it off there.
And he'll get in. Touchdown, Cowboys. Ezekiel Elliott, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Cowboys are in for 6. Extra point by Moore. And good. And the lead is now 21-14.
the kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. And they'll let that one go as it skips through the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They did what they had to do to start this third quarter. Went down, got the touchdown to cut the lead, but the matching touchdown a moment ago, and we're right back where we started at halftime.
Yeah, you're exactly right, partner. They had a little bounce in their step after scoring that first touchdown, but the defense gave one up, and that's the problem right now. Can they get better play from their defense while they continue to score on offense?
And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 39-yard line. They'll set up a throw. Dancing to his left, and he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go.
Hurts throw complete here to his receiver, Brown.
And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. Sanders has it over the middle. And he is going to have an Eagles first down. It won't be by much. He needed three, and he got three, barely. But the mark shows first down. So both teams trade touchdowns, and the third is worth through three quarters of play. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. He'll look to throw. Rodgers brings it in. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of 5. Throwing again on second down, Hurts. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the 5 all the way to the 3. A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7. But first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal.
19 seconds.
They'll look to throw again. A quick throw knocked away and incomplete.
Tell you what, partner, after he ices down, he's going to be a nice long soak in a hot tub after this one. He's been under duress the entire game.
And once again, hit as he throws. Fortunate that one wound up incomplete. Second down and goal. Hurts throwing the out route and complete. It's Rodgers. Touchdown, Eagles. Richard Rodgers from 3 yards out. And the Eagles are an extra point away from tying this game here in the fourth. Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And an important one that is, as we are all tied now early in this fourth quarter. A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. It's a short kick taken out beyond the 20. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They no longer have the lead after that last touchdown, all tied up in the fourth quarter. And a chance for this offense to mount a potential game-winning drive right here. Elliott going to get it again on second down. And so they're in the run now. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 95 yards rushing now for Zeke, and he's got a first down.
Another carry for their leader and a good one. It's crunch time. They'll need him to continue to be productive in both the run and passing game in order for them to try and snatch a victory.
They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave them with a second and 2. In inside give to Elliott. And they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24. They keep on the ground with Elliott. And he'll get about five here as he'll take this down inside the 20-yard line. Second and five now. Prescott looking in zone, but it's incomplete. CeeDee Lamb is intended target, and it's third and five. Looked like he had a couple of different options as far as who to throw to on that play. And who am I to say this, but I'm not sure he made the right decision.
Well, the window of opportunity is always going to be small in the NFL. That's why those quarterbacks who make quick decisions and have quick releases have the most success in this league.
Looking to throw, Prescott. Looking left side, it's complete. He's got it.
And he's brought down inside the 20 at the 18-yard line.
Prescott to throw on fourth. He's going to have his running back. It's complete.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10.
They go back to Elliott. He's been busy. A solid run on first down. Gain of seven leaves him with a second and three.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. They'll try and run for it with Elliott. And he will have the first down before he's brought down at the three. They only got two, but that was enough as they'll convert to make it first and goal. Now here's Pollard, and he is going to lose yardage here. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. So they're backed up to the three-yard line, second and goal. They'll try to run it in with Elliott. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. Nothing doing there as the 13th play of the drive proves to be unlucky. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, third and goal. Here's Elliott. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott, his second touchdown of the afternoon.
And the Cowboys answer back with a touchdown of their own to break our tie and take the lead here in the fourth.
And now it's blocked. And he gets it back near midfield, but the dream ends there. He doesn't take it all the way back for two. And the extra point attempt snuffed down.
Oftentimes when you give up a touchdown, it's really a deflation for your entire unit. And the special teams crew, when they run out there, they still feel it. And maybe they don't go after it so much. Instead, they gave great effort there. Blocked the extra point and really gave them a lift after giving up the score.
Yeah, gave up the touchdown, lost the lead, but a nice job to get in there and block it. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
So remember, Charles, last time they were out here, they scored, but they just saw the opposition score, and they're trailing right now, so they're trying to keep pace here. They need a touchdown drive.
Well, if you're a fan of offense, you're loving this, but if you're a fan of defense, this is tough to watch, and it's also tough to keep that up when you just watch your opponent march down the field on a scoring drive that lasts into double-digit snaps. You need a score here, not just to follow the momentum from your last drive, but put the onus back on your opponent. And that's what they're doing right now, swapping that onus back and forth. But based on the play we just saw there, he might not be the guy you want to challenge in coverage on these all-important snaps. He certainly looks dialed in right now.
They'll look to throw.
Pass complete, it's Scott.
And he's out of bounds just before the midfield stripe at the 49. They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and three. Back to throw. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
That means it's just one last chance left, and this has to be a first down or a touchdown. But this game's over.
inside the 45 before going out of bounds.
They keep the game alive, at least for the moment, as it's a first down. Back to throw. And this is caught. It's Brown. And he's going to get this inside the 30. He's back to throw. And that is caught. Touchdown. And they're an extra point away from taking the lead here in the final minute. So they're not home yet. Still a critical extra point here to break the tie. And they have taken the lead here in this fourth quarter. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Taken from about the 12. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And it's a unit last drive that did it all on the ground, Charles.
And they controlled it from the interior, big on big, right? Offensive lineman versus defensive lineman. But you know, in order to keep the football moving downfield, other people have to get involved as well. Your wide receivers, your tight ends, lead runners, anything that you have possible to get in front and keep the ball moving.
Now the defense may be looking out for a pass coming up. Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete.
Probably time for two more shots, and ideally, they'd like to get to midfield or so they have a chance at a Hail Mary on the final play.
Now Prescott. Finding Washington.
And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Now they burn the timeout. And they're kind of in that gray area where they might be able to get two plays in, but maybe just one play left in this ball game. We'll see.
Here's Prescott.
Quick hitter here. It's complete. And we will get a timeout with two ticks left. So it all rests now on the right foot of Brett Maher. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. And now this game's going to come down to the right leg of their kicker. This from Tom Dempsey range here. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it.
What a game we were treated to in this one. And then on that final play, they had a chance. They had the ball just beyond midfield for one final shot, but couldn't get it done, and they suffered the loss.
Yeah, and you mentioned how they had a chance on that final play, and getting it to midfield gave them that opportunity, hoping they could find their way to the end zone and make that miracle happen. A really good ending to an entertaining contest, though.
Uh-oh. Super Bowl 52 champions, Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA.
Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Dallas Cowboys and the Philadelphia Eagles. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field.
Pulls it in at the 13.
And he'll be out of bounds across the 25.
Dak going to start out going to the air.
That'll be taken in there by James Washington. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. 23 yards, the final tally.
Certainly no settling into the drive there. They came right out on the first play and attacked the middle of the field for a big gainer and a first down.
First down, Prescott. And he will not make it back to the line of scrimmage because he's going to be taken down. The sack cost him only a yard at second and 11. Prescott now from the 50.
And he'll go underneath here to Elliott.
And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. A good-looking drive for the Cowboys so far. It's a first down.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man in.
And he's going to go down. They get to him back at the 40. To try again after the sack. Prescott, he's going to rifle one deep left side.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted.
Picked off by Avante Maddox.
And the Eagles are going to have the football at their own one-yard line.
Well, they certainly weren't afraid to let it fly early, and they hope that'll keep the defense honest and keep the offensive guys excited about getting back out there. They are in attack mode in this game. It did backfire a little bit. Now you're just hoping your defense can keep them off the scoreboard so you're not facing a deficit the next time you run out there.
And they're going to get this all the way out past the 20.
22 yards on the catch and run, a first down.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
On first and 10, it's Hurts. Open man, that's Devontae Smith.
And this will go as a gain of 7 as he gets it to the 30-yard line.
Three yards remain for second down. Here's Hurts to throw.
Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. A gain of 18 and a new set of downs.
They'll fake the give to Sanders, and now Hurts. The quick throw knocked away. It's incomplete.
And not a common sight, at least on this drive. A momentary setback, though, for this passing game that has been moving well this series. Good thing for them, though. Still two more downs to connect and try to pick up another first down.
To throw once more on second and 10. Hurts looking for Watkins, and it's intercepted.
Picked off by Trayvon Diggs.
And he returns it into enemy territory down the 45-yard line. A give to Elliott running left. And he's got room. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. Again, it's Elliott. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just 1.
It went right back to him, but he pretty much had nowhere to go on that play.
Well, the previous
base carry looked pretty good. That one, maybe he was a little tired. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe he should have tapped out and had a second back come in and maybe make that run. Who knows?
On second and nine, Prescott. And this ball is caught by Lamb. Touchdown, Dallas. A 20-yard touchdown. And the Cowboys take the early turnover and convert it into an opening touchdown. Extra point by Moore, up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. This Philly offense set to go. Things a lot different than the last time they were on the field. Remember, they threw the interception, gave up the touchdown, and now trailing 7-0 and looking for a response. And he fights forward for a modest 2-yard gain. Second down. The last run got a couple. Here's second and eight. Hurts. This is caught by Watkins. A minimal gain as we tick down inside of a minute remaining in the opening quarter.
And I think this is a route we'll see more of as this game goes on, because with his speed, they want to get him the ball in space on drag routes just like this. They want him to get the ball and run after the catch. Good job there, though, holding him for a short gain.
He's going to drop this down to Sanders. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
There it is, a staple of most teams' playbooks, the angle route. A lot of times you want to take away that inside route by a back, but when they sell it like he's going to the flat, that is tough on inside linebackers. One false step, and that ball's completed.
Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. And the Cowboys are going to get possession of the football as time will run out on this first quarter of play. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Cowboys in possession. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Following the interception, here's Prescott. Man open, that's complete to Dalton Schultz. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Here's Prescott. On the left side, Gallup's got it. And he will reach the 5-yard line before going out of bounds. Now Elliott. And he will take it in for a Cowboy score. Ezekiel Elliott, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Cowboys have taken a 2-touchdown lead now. Extra point by Moore, up and good. And it's now 14-0. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. Offense set to begin their next drive. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. But right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. Throwing on second and three. Hurts. And Hurts is intercepted. His third of the game. Picked off by Marquise Bell. And he'll bring this one back to the 29. Three first-half interceptions now. And, Charles, you'd have to think a fair amount of concern is developing over there on that sideline.
And there should be, because essentially he's been a little loose and possible reckless with the football here in the first half. Now, maybe it's not all on him, but still three interceptions. That puts the entire team in jeopardy. So the play caller from here on out, got to design some throws for him that he can complete, keep it away from the defense.
That ball is caught. It's Gallup. Touchdown, Cowboys. Two first-half touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Extra point by Marr, up and good. And that makes the score 21 to zip. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one. It's through the back of the end zone for a touchback. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go.
Well, see, you kind of feel like they're in a bit of a danger zone right here, because now you're down three scores, and I know we're in the first half, but the way this offense hasn't been able to...
He's got a man complete. Touchdown, Philadelphia. I don't think you can get any more efficient or tidy, whatever word you want to use, than that, man. One play, 75 yards, end zone.
Yeah, efficient, tidy, excellent words. How about explosive? 75 yards, one play. That means everyone handled their assignment, doesn't it? It doesn't just mean that the defense broke down. They really executed the way that was drawn up on the whiteboard. Big time play, big time result.
This will be fielded inside the five. And he'll take it a yard or so past the 20, call it the 21. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
The offense running out, and they are charged up, ready to go after reaching the end zone on their last drive.
And normally I'd warn against getting complacent just because they scored the last time out, but I don't think there's any worries with this group right now. This is a hungry group, and they want to keep building off of their last drive. Now they just want the officials to hurry up and place the ball so they can snap it and get back to work.
Out to his left. And that's Elliott, complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Play fake. Here's Prescott. Steps away to his left. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. The wise move there, looked like nobody open. Now second down.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Now Prescott. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. This is caught inside the 15. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. A big play there. 64 yards.
And the Cowboys have moved out in front by three touchdowns.
Extra point by Marr, up and good. And the lead now to three touchdowns at 21. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. Looking up into the lights, and he muffs it.
The Eagles take over the first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Hold the set.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
And, Charles, the name of the game last time, efficiency. Their very first snap, they connect.
And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off by Kelvin Joseph. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown. Marr on for the extra point. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air.
Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
After the pick six, they go right back to the air. Over the middle, he's got Watkins. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. They'll throw on first down with Hurts. And that's complete to Sanders. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Throwing is Hurts. And he will go down. A Cowboy sack. The job becomes twice as difficult now after the sack. It's second and 20.
Hurts sets up to throw it.
Sanders has it over the middle.
And he's going to be marked down just inside the 35.
2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. A reminder that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. And once again, this is Sanders. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. But first down, Hurts.
This is caught. It's Brown.
And he's going to be taken down right at the 10-yard line. Again, he'll drop to throw. And now here is another interception. And the Cowboys are going to get the football here at their own 40-yard line.
Well, there's two sides to this coin. I mean, on one side, five interceptions now thrown for him. That's tough. But, man, this defense, they have been ball-hawking and impressive. But, Charles, let's flip it back over. If you're
he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Avante Maddox. And the Eagles are going to take possession here at their own 16-yard line.
Well, you know, this offense has had their way for the most part here in this first half, but that time, maybe they got a little greedy.
Well, it is hard to blame them, isn't it? Because like they said back in the 1980s, greed can be good. Stick with what's been working. But that time, I think you got a little bit too much air under that one, and it turned into a turnover that was much needed by that defense.
From the gun, it's Hurts. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. They'll look to throw now on first down. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. From just shy of midfield, Hurts. He'll let this go for the end zone. And this is caught. Touchdown, Philadelphia.
Well, that touchdown certainly helps, but they've got to go ahead and convert, get to the half, and figure out how to keep chopping down this lead in the second, don't they?
Yeah, they still need to regroup, and they still need to end the second quarter strong. A little bit of time left.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away.
Fields it right around the goal line.
And he won't get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
And with a 3-score lead already, this is not time for a momentum change, so I'd imagine they'd be happy to just take this into the locker room.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
That certainly appeared to be a play call where they were just trying to make second down, second and short. I think they thought the coverage was off a little bit more than it was. Nice job there pressing up on it and forcing the incompletion.
He's got a man complete. Touchdown, Cowboys. A great effort there. As the first half is winding down, and the Cowboys are able to add on to their first half lead. Extra point by Marr, up and good. And the rout is on here in this first half.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away.
The line, this Philly offense set to go. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
It's a gain of 13 and a first down for Philadelphia. Back to throw. That'll be incomplete with 9 seconds now showing on the clock. Some of the fans here don't seem too happy about what we've seen in this first half.
No, not at all. I understand why. They look lethargic, out of sync, and it shows on the scoreboard.
Hurts throw complete here to his receiver, Brown.
And with just 4 seconds left in this first half, a timeout call. They'll throw now on the final play. This will be caught once again by Brown. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
Final adjustments being made for the second half. Whether they'll amount to much in a game that's already pretty well decided, well, that's another question. Nevertheless, let's get you back out to Brandon and Charles.
And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number 3 here. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
A CD, they certainly know the hole that they face as they begin the second half. They have to do what precious few teams.
And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Kelvin Joseph. And he'll bring this one back to the 29. Not the way you envision things to start out the third quarter. One play and already a turnover.
It's interesting. You and I were talking with the coach, and he talked about how at halftime, as a play caller, he wanted to make sure he got a new script going for the second half, not just the one.
And this is caught for a Cowboy touchdown.
Like a superstar, yeah. And I'm so tired of them playing with me, yeah. Pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me, yeah. Ain't got time to be explaining me, yeah. I'ma just take over the game, baby, yeah, yeah. Let me show you how to be a star, let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright, let me show you how to shine bright, let me show you how to raise a bar, how to go large, how to take it too far. Let me show you how to show up and show out and touch the crowd. Trust me, you ain't never seen nothing like this. You ain't never been to a show like this. I'ma give you something to remember forever.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. Today, rivals square off in the NFC East, and we've got a great matchup between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Dallas Cowboys. The ball on the tee, we're set for football, and we are underway from AT&T Stadium. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. It'll be Sanders to begin the drive. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26. The last play got just a yard. Here's second and 9 from the 26. Play action. Here's Hurts. Looking left side for Watkins, and he's got it. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch. And now it's 3rd and 4.
Hold it ready.
Here's Hurts to throw. And the Cowboys' pressure gets there this time for the sack. Jabril Cox able to get him down for a loss of 11. And it brings up 4th down. That's caught by the big tight end, Dallas Goedert. And he is going to have an Eagles 1st down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. Hurts. And he's going to be brought down here in the backfield. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now 2nd down and 22 yards to go. They'll drop the throw. He'll get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to 3rd down.
You can see the time and effort and thought that they put into their passing game because it was evident right there. It looks like a simple pitch and catch, but you and I both know that they have planned for this and worked hard.
Looking for Sanders, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Trevon Diggs. And they will finally stop him, but a great return gets that football all the way down to the 16-yard line.
Well, short of them returning it for a pick six, that was about the worst start you could ask for in this one because your advantage of getting the ball first is gone, and they're set up a short distance from your end zone. Now you're counting on your defense to prevent a touchdown, and your offense, you better be ready to come out swinging on the next series.
So the ball down to the 16 here for 1st and 10. Now Elliott, and he'll get 4 there down to about the 12-yard line. Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. Now Prescott. And he's going to be dropped back at the 15-yard line.
Multiple players combined for their team's 1st sack of the game.
They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's 3rd and long. Looking to throw. Prescott. This is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. James Washington, a 15-yard touchdown grab.
And the Cowboys use the early turnover to get on the board first here in this one.
Extra point by Meyer, and good. And that makes the score 7-0. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. Offense set to begin their next drive. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start 1st and 10. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27. From the 27, Hurts. Try it for Sanders, but this is intercepted. And his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line. Not the first quarter that he was hoping for. Now 2 interceptions thrown.
Well, the good ones, they find a way to compartmentalize, right? Put these behind them, have that short memory, but understand why they threw the 2 interceptions. They go on and usually play a pretty decent game. Other quarterbacks, they have a hard time getting past it and often put the ball up for grabs the rest of the ball game. They started this drive backed up against the wall by the turnover, but I love their fight. Planted their feet and forced the incompletion on 1st down.
On 2nd and 10, Prescott. Pressure applied, and he's going to be taken down. They sack him back at the 33-yard line.
More than one defender there, and that's a loss of five on the sack.
They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. And this is caught inside the five. Touchdown.
CeeDee Lamb.
33 yards.
And the Cowboys have taken a 13-0 first quarter lead.
Extra point by Moore. Up and good. And that'll make the score 14-0. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. And they'll put up the stop sign there as his guys will get it at the 25. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They find themselves in a good size hole here, and a good size hole early on in this game as they come up on first down. And Hurts is intercepted, his third of the game. Picked off by Kelvin Joseph. And they have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line. So more problems here in this first quarter. Already two scores down, and here they give away the football.
And if I'm the head coach, I think it's time to start lighting a fire under some of these guys. Now, you have to do it within your personality. They can't perceive it as fake. But I'd go get after some guys because they don't look ready to play to me. They look flat, uninspired. It's time to get moving.
To throw again on second down, Prescott. Escaping the pressure right, looking for the end zone. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
So many times I advocate not challenging coverage downfield, but on this play, I thought he made an excellent decision to actually do so. If that had been complete, that would have been one for the highlight reel.
On third down, Elliott. And he's going to have a first down here as he gets this one to the 17-yard line.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10.
Prescott down. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
Throwing again on second and 10. Prescott. And that one is incomplete. And it also concludes quarter number one. 14-0 to score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. The Cowboys on third down. A perfect 3-for-3 as they look to keep that streak going. This is third and 10. Trying for Washington, but the pass intercepted. Darius Slay with a pick. The 40. Past the 20. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD.
Well, I mean, it hadn't been a picture-perfect first half for this defense to this point, but that's a big play to get them right back in the ballgame.
And I think that changes their mind frame. Now they're saying to themselves, hey, we're still in this. And even though our offense hasn't done anything, we've had our troubles on our own right, we still made a play right there that could change the course of this game. Great job delivering.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away.
And not much on this one. Takes it from the 21.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. To it after the pick six, Prescott. And that is intercepted on the sideline. Wait, no. They'll say no. It was caught out of bounds. So this is just an incompletion here. Once again, they'll come up on the 26-yard line, second and 10. They play fake to Elliott. Now Prescott. Man open. That's complete to Dalton Schultz. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. From the shotgun, a give to Elliott.
He's going to have the first down and more than that. 20, 10, touchdown, Cowboys. Well, they were just hoping that run would pick up the first. They got the whole enchilada.
And I'm so used to teams on third down, doesn't matter how far they need for a first down throwing the ball. Instead, they run it, and as you said, pick up the first down, and then some, and then some, and that, everything, all the way for a touchdown, terrific play.
The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. And he can't field it cleanly, it's loose. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. For this offense, Charge, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception.
He's got a man complete. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done.
On first and 10, it's Hurts.
And incomplete, a drop there in the middle third of the field. That'll bring up second down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts.
Throwing middle, but it's incomplete.
A misconnection there. He's hit on just 50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution of the game. You go back to the quarterbacks of old, 50% would be terrific because they threw the ball downfield almost every time they throw it. Now with the short passing game, you should be above 60% just to be in the average range.
Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by Marquise Bell. And the Cowboys are going to get the football back at their own 17.
Charles, not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a touchdown inside the red zone.
You're actually thinking points no matter what. At worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
They take a shot downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Early on, the running game's been working well, and the offensive line has been pleased by that. The thought process there, catch those safeties creeping up, trying to help against the running game. They tried to hit them over the top, unsuccessfully.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
That was a nice job defensively of disguising their coverage and making it difficult for the quarterback to lock in on a receiver, and it results in an incomplete pass.
On third down, it's Prescott. Open man, Lamb, it's complete. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
First down, Prescott. Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
He already came through for them on this drive. No surprise that they were hoping he could do it again.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Play action now, Prescott. He's going to launch it for Washington. It's caught inside the 25. Touchdown, Cowboys. James Washington. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the Cowboys take a three-touchdown lead.
Extra point by Moore. And good. And a lead now to three touchdowns in 21.
Kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work.
Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover the play did on the last one.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
I hate to say it, Charles, but the way that he has played in this first half, you just kind of hold your breath every time he drops back to pass.
Yeah, you might be holding your breath, but those guys on the defensive side of the ball, they've got big smiles on their faces. He's handing out picks like the people just leave the candy out at Halloween, and you take what you want. They're having a blast out there playing against him today.
Throwing is Hurts. And he will go down, a Cowboys sack. They're going on fourth down with Hurts. And they hit him as he throws, as this one's going to go straight down to the turf. Incomplete. A surprising move to go for it, predictably, at least somewhat predictably. It doesn't pay off, and Dallas, they'll take over in terrific field position. And this is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Dak Prescott now four touchdown passes on the afternoon. And the Cowboys continue to pull away here in this first half. Extra point by Moore. And good. And a round is on here in this first half. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
As this offense gets ready here for this drive, Charles, you still wonder about that prior drive. Went for it on fourth down in their own territory, didn't get it. And then that led to a touchdown on the up.
And now here is another interception. And his guys will take over at the 30-yard line. So first and 10 now from the 30. Following the interception, here's Prescott. Now he'll throw deep left side. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Michael Gallup, 30 yards. And the Cowboys are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Extra point by Mara, and good. And a rout is on here in this first half. The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. Offense set to begin their next drive.
Now this offense trying to change the script here a little bit, CD, trailing on the scoreboard in the last timeout. On the very first play of the drive, they threw that interception.
And you definitely saw his coaches, teammates come over to him on the sideline trying to help him shake it off, because in this game, his team is down right now. So it's important to make sure you get some confidence back for both the quarterback and the entire offense. Otherwise, those mistakes could continue to pile up.
Throwing on second and long. Hurts. Sanders has it over the middle. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. But first down, Hurts. And he will be hit from behind and run over. Wow. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop him with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. They come up on second and long, and the pass protection just has not been there this afternoon. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And he's able to take this one back to the 36-yard line. Prescott looks to throw on first. And this will be well too low for him to bring in. It's incomplete.
Well, defensively, you're over there trying to catch your breath and try not to show the offense that you're a little bit fatigued. You're right back out there after the turnover. Now they've got to work towards getting another couple of stops and forcing them into at least a long field goal situation.
Now a second down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete.
He's put up numbers in this one by pushing the envelope a bit whenever he could with deeper throws. Let's play a little philosophy here. Some plays it works, sometimes they're ready for you, and that time, they were on guard. Incomplete.
Prescott from the gun on third. Oh, this will be incomplete. The rush gets home just as he was letting that go. That could have been worse. Instead, it's fourth down. The kick by Marr is good, and that will extend their lead even further. So not the greatest of first halves for him, but a little ray of light here at the end. The late turnover becomes 3 points before the break.
Well, they certainly needed something positive to go their way. Maybe 3 points didn't seem like a huge deal in the grand scheme of things, but at least it's something to build on as they head into the half.
And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it, and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball, just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
To throw on second and 10, Hurts. And now here's another interception. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And he's given his guys a shot for late points as they will take up.
Like Sonic, Zoom, I'm gone. When I'm in my zone, you, but it's for me.
Greenfield's finest. Boss.
Yeah.
DJ Drama.
Never let a wishbone grow where backbone should. Belly been taking the dash on wood. Stand payments, the back ain't good. Got sense, but they act no good. Shot through the lot of the starstruck. Hop in the ride and we took in the truck. Couple in the truck and they all. They might say what's up when they see me around the city, but really no reason to talk much. Dinner at Nice Guy, but no nice guys here. I'm toe tagging, no Bill Bo Baggins, y'all coming up short. Take a recess, this a heat check. Yeah, shorty let me quick as a clear with a pre-check. It's lifestyle not for you, but it's for me. Seen it myself for years, the vision is mine alone. Just me, myself, no peers. Yeah. I don't know who hyping them boys. I'm done giving life for the noise. I give you my life in the source. I don't even write anymore. Yeah. Get it in drove like it's whipping a stove. That break hard like habits. No days off, no Sabbath. No snakes in my yard, no rabbits. Never let a wishbone grow where a backbone should. Belly been taking the dash on wood. Then payment, the back end good. Got sense, but the act no good. Send the same money to Sudan. I could probably take the club for a year or two. Stuck between something and a miracle. For real. Let's explore the moment. Ain't outside there agoraphobic. If you see me live, you would know it. Jumping on my it do aerobics. Boss like P90X. Boss like we write the checks. Now floss like we like the flex. Bust down, bust down, bust down. AMG, no bust now. Amiri jeans, SB dunks with a fiends T. No button down. Specs for lead. Blast for me. Don't round if you wanna. Round if you wanna. It's lifestyle not for you, but it's for me. Bossy.
I'm gonna go without the ad-libs. In the booth and I like poof and I don't understand what got in me. Got a couple of truths that I bust out the roof if I'm ready to ride on my enemy. And you rappers just stole my identity. And I really know why you ain't feeling me. Feeling me. With Tiffany and they restore my agility. And I'm never rehearsing, I'm making them making the verses like Swizzy and Timothy. Never provoke with the go cause I want all the smoke. You can call me a chimney. And I really want, but I settle for I just ain't ready to widow's peak. Aim at your head when I kill a beat. Spaghetti and showers like Italy.
Never let a wishbone grow where a backbone should. Belly been taking the dash on wood. Stand payment, the back end good. Got sense, but the act no good. Send the same money to Sudan. I could probably take the hood for a year or two. Stuck between something and a miracle. For real.
Alright, now close your eyes. Think about your wildest dreams. You ready?
And you still couldn't do this.
Gangsta Green Seal.
Come with your goals, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going the same. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished, put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah. Put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the Dallas Cowboys and the Kansas City Chiefs. Here's the kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Kansas City. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Also make plays himself, as we just saw there.
On
second down. Elliott once more.
And a nice run past the 30-yard line there. And a good pass to close in. This is third and two. They go to Elliott again. And he'll be touched out here, but not before he does pick up the first. Give him 7 yards on the play as they do pick up the third down conversion. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now it's a bootleg with Prescott. Blitz coming and down he goes. The corner blitz pays off there as a second for a loss of five.
Boy, you don't have to be a student of X's and O's to know that right there, that just was the perfect play call defensively.
You're exactly right, because what they did really well disguised their intentions. They never thought that the corner would come on the blitz, but when he did, that QB was exposed and brought to the ground.
Got to assume this defense will be charging again here. It's second and 15. Now here's a defensive timeout called by the Chiefs. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Behind the sticks here with a second and 15.
Prescott from the gun. He'll find Lamb. That's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 49-yard line. Off play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott. And the Chiefs are going to get him.
That time, multiple defenders getting pressure, and it's a loss of six.
After the sack on first down, Prescott.
And the timing a bit off that time as that one falls to the ground.
The coverage was good, but I just wonder if they absolutely fooled the quarterback on that play. I think he was expecting something else. Ended up with nowhere to throw the football successfully.
A long way to go here on third down for the eighth play of the drive. Prescott to throw it.
Open man, right side, it's Lamb.
And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. That was no third and two. That was third and 16, but they get the conversion anyway. Prescott on first down. He finds his target. It's Schultz. And down inside the 15 he goes. It's a gain of 14, down 2 to 14.
Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line.
From the red zone now, Prescott. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Justin Reed.
And the Chiefs are going to get possession here as they force the opening drive turnover.
Well, your first drive of the first quarter, you get it down there, try to fire it in the end zone, and big-time deflation on that play.
No doubt about it. They're moving and grooving and getting into position, and this is not the ending that they saw on this drive, is it? They had things going their way.
They'll find Juju Smith-Schuster. He's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. That was a lightning-fast decision that time. He just caught it and got rid of it.
Because he saw his guy was going to be open immediately, so he took the R, the run, out of the play. He took the O, the option, out of the play, and immediately got to the pass.
They'll come up now on second and a yard. Mahomes on the give to Edwards-Helaire.
And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Not enough there for a first. No gain, as a matter of fact. And it leaves them at third and one.
Edwards-Helaire, they'll try to run for it.
And he will have a first down here at about the 40. Just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to extend the drive. Well, after an interception,
interception, last thing you want to do is go three and out, give the ball right back. They avoided that.
Yeah, you definitely do not want to do that. I remember in college I played with a really big-time player on defense. We ended up getting an interception as we passed the offense coming out. He told him, if you don't take care of this football, you have to answer to me later. You definitely want to take care of it, pick up first downs.
Trying to find his tight end, Kelce, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Leighton Vander Esch. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown.
So, Charles, our first points of the game provided defensively. What a play that was.
And I can only imagine that the folks at home watching are thinking to themselves, that's one of those plays where once the ball leaves the quarterback's hands, you just sort of go, uh-oh, and wait for the result. This time, the defense benefited.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air.
McCole Hardman to return it from his end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. Now Mahomes to try again after the pick six. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. Give him 15 yards on that one. Kansas City has a first down. Well, maybe that'll help him settle back into a groove after the interception on the first drive here, picking up the first to start drive number two.
And it is just starting over, isn't it? Sometimes it's just how you have to do it. You have to erase things from your mind.
To the 35 now as they come up on first and 10.
First and 10, it's Edwards-Helaire with it.
And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. Throwing now is Mahomes. It's Kelce on the ground. They find some open field here. On the move past the 40. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run.
CD, we have seen some great runs the last few times we've been together, but I think we can at least put this one in our top five. That was a determined gallop there.
And that, in a nutshell, shows you what this guy's made of. I mean, most guys in the NFL just can't do that. He absorbed the contact, refocused himself, and made a break for the end zone.
And the next-gen stats shows us the tale of how much yardage he was able to pick up after the initial contact.
So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30.
Meanwhile, Mahomes' throw complete there to Smith-Schuster.
And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down.
Was that a design pass, or what was that?
It was built into the play call. He had the opportunity to either hand it inside, keep it himself to run it, or do what he just did. Throw that pass inside, hitting a receiver on the run.
Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line.
Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. And he'll go down. Brought down at the 20-yard line. Work to be done here on second and 16 after the sack. Now Mahomes. Got an open man. It's Valdez-Scantling.
And they're going to be set up now with a ball at the 13-yard line.
Now play number 7 of this drive, but it's a tough 3rd and 9. To throw, it's Mahomes.
Another catch for Valdez-Scantling. And the Chiefs are going to have 1st and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
A very important 3rd down conversion right there, because when you're trailing and find yourself this deep in enemy territory, the kicker's not even part of your thought process. You got to make it pay off with 6. Nice connection right there to set up 1st and goal.
Edwards-Helaire is in. Touchdown, Chiefs.
He had the option to hand that football off. I think it's safe to say that he made the right decision. That was a heck of a run.
It certainly was, and when you mentioned the option, most people think the quarterback's not going to keep the ball. You know, in the NFL, that's usually not the recipe for being around too long. So when you do keep it, it opens a pass there.
they kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They had the interception last drive, led to the tying touchdown, so 7-7 to score as they begin first and 10. He'll be dropped after a gain of about 6 across the 30 to the 31.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here. If it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down, and relax a little bit after they just gave up the score.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete.
Well, this defense is going to have to finish the job. There's still a second half that they have to play. But so far, an absolute total effort. They've disrupted the passing game, stressed the pocket of the quarterback, they forced him into bad throws. Everything they're doing has been executed well.
Now Prescott. And he's taken down. A cheap sack. Carlos Dunlap drops him for a loss of 10, and it's going to be fourth and long. And the Chiefs are going to signal for and be granted another timeout. That's their second, so they'll have one remaining here in this second quarter. We'll be right back. Fourth down, Prescott. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Legarius Sneed. And they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line. Now it's first and 10 after a costly penalty there on fourth down. A handoff left, Elliott. Room here to run. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. A big run there, 29 yards and a first. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
Well, this is a half where not just the coverage, but the entire defense is setting the tone in this game.
On second down, Elliott. And down right around the 32-yard line, 4 yards on the pickup. Now get to the 26 for a first. This is third down. They'll try the right side with Elliott. And he's going to get the first down as they bring him down at the 23. So after a good run by Zeke, another first and 10. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
It's a tried-and-true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to throw the ball, and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete. They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
That's a big force of completion there to bring up third and long, and this defense can still solidly hold their momentum. That's going to get the field goal, because just a few plays ago, they look like they were headed towards the end zone.
On third down, it's Prescott. And oh no, it's incomplete. Well, it's a touchdown if he holds on, but somehow took his eyes off of it, falls to the ground, and brings up fourth down. Marr able to put this one through, and they take the lead here now at 10-7.
So the defense able to force the interception, and the offense working their way into field goal range and able to get three out of it.
Yeah, and give them credit for that. They took the ball, maneuvered it downfield, and while they couldn't get exactly what they wanted, which was a touchdown, they did get 3 points out of it. So they paid off what the defense gave them. Both sides to be thrilled with that.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And with a little under a minute to go, they may try and work their way into field goal range and try to tie up this ball game. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And they are going to have a first down, and they're in field goal range as well as they're down inside the 20. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Following the interception, here's Prescott. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
And to put it mildly, this is a tough spot defensively. They have to come right back out and defend their red zone. But how about that good first step toward forcing them to settle for at least 3 points? I think they're also thinking bigger right now. Imagine being able to stop them totally and change the momentum.
And they'll work this down to the 15 for a pickup of 4. Elliott running right. Call it no gain there, and it leads to a fourth down. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as it comes with 22 seconds to go here in half number one. Prescott to throw on 4. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Cowboys here unable to convert on fourth down. And the Chiefs defense comes up with a stop. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it, and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball, just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it. Exactly what they needed right there, because they needed to use the ground game to take some pressure off, because the quarterback's been struggling a little bit.
Mahomes now on first down, eluding the pressure right. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. He's got a man, complete. And he'll be brought down at the 27. And they'll burn the timeout with 5 seconds left. A chance to try to add 3 points before heading to the locker room. Now with 5 seconds left, not really enough time to run another play and then stop it. So on comes the field goal unit. This from 44 yards away. Butker's kick here is good. And that will knock us up at 10. So quite a turn of events. The late turnover turns into 3 points, and now we are tied with halftime approaching.
Liberation is you. I love how you just put that all together. And frankly, it just shows how quickly fortunes can change in this league.
All level now at 10 apiece as the kick's away. Oh, a miscommunication on the lateral. The ball's out, and it's picked up by the Chiefs. So 2 quarters down, 2 remain. Charles and I return after the break.
The final adjustments taking place here for both of these squads. They're about ready for the second half in Kansas City. And for the Colts, we rejoin Brandon and Charles.
And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. Hardman will elect not to bring this out, and the football will be on the 25-yard line. Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Well, the first half, very even. I mean, really, in all facets, this ball game tied, Charles. So as we start the third quarter, curious to see what the second half brings us.
Certainly am. I'm with you on that one. And we all know a lot of coaches from the NFL all the way down to the peewee level. They love to spin it to their teams. Hey, we're starting a brand new, shorter ball game. It's all even. Let's go out and seize it. This is ours.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. A quick pass out to Juju. That's good. The completion there for 7 yards, and it's second down.
Nothing fancy on first down, but a very consistent type of a play. Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the running game, and it can be if that pass is completed. Because you hit a guy on the run like that, you often can go for big yardage.
Sets him up nicely for second down, staying ahead of schedule. And he'll take it down shy of 45 at the 46. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 46. Now a carry for Edwards-Helaire. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. Tackle there by Leighton Vander Esch.
Not the kind of gain that we'll go absolutely crazy for, but it's the kind of gain that you need to have when you're running back in the NFL. And Clyde Edwards-Helaire, with that low center of gravity and strength, he's going to get those tough, gritty yards for you when necessary.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And his throw here is incomplete.
Right now, the story of this game continuing to be the defenses, because the offenses, they're finding it difficult to establish any rhythm whatsoever.
I like how you come to us in praise of defense, Brandon, because that's exactly right. That was an incompletion for us there, but we've seen it throughout this game. Both of these defense coordinators, they're a step ahead of their offensive counterparts.
And now on third down, they'll need to get it to the 36 to pick up the first. And the play clock about to expire. Andy Reid notices it and takes a timeout. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave them trying to convert on 3rd and 9. Now to throw. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
I think it's safe to say that he's made some questionable decisions out there so far. Forced some throws into tight coverage. He's already been picked off in this game. 4th down now, but he was fortunate on that one not to have another turnover on his ledger.
Go for it. It's Mahomes. And it's going to be batted down. And we'll go the other way with the football. The Chiefs tried it, but they're turned away on 4th down. And the Cowboys defense is going to get them the football back. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it 1st and 10. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Legarius Sneed. And the Chiefs are going to take over once again with a football at their own 20-yard line. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up 1st and 10 at the 20. Here's Edwards-Helaire as they will start on the ground. And he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6.
Now, Brandon, that's the way you want to run the football. There should almost be quote bubbles around the offense right now. Bam, boom, biff. That's how they feel good about moving the football.
The last run got 6, now 2nd and 4. And he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 3rd and 3.
But when you go from 2nd to 4 to 3rd and 3, That just tells you who won that battle on the last play, huh?
Yeah, first round went to the offense, second round the defense.
Looks to throw on third down. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Kelvin Joseph. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown.
That was a nice catch, and not by the guy you thought it was going to be. How about the defender turning into an offensive player as soon as the ball hits his hands, and off he goes, off to the races, and into the end zone.
Extra point by Marr, up and good. And that makes it a 17-10 score. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away.
Hardman going to bring it out of the end zone. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. Offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll leave him with a second and just a few inches left. Now Edwards-Helaire. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. He's got his man, that's Hardman. And he will have a Chiefs first down as they're able to convert by plenty there on third and one.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there, keeps the sticks moving.
First down, flushed out right, and incomplete.
Yeah, that one sailed on him. You've got to make sure you give your receiver a chance to come down inbounds because they are very gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but if they make them out of bounds, that does you no good.
Third quarter action from Kansas City, second down and 10. They'll run, it's Edwards-Helaire. And this may be a carbon copy as he'll again be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on that one as it brings up a third and 10. Working from the gun, Mahomes. He's got Edwards-Helaire on the out route. And they'll bring him down right at midfield, and he is well short of the first down. 3 yards, all they could muster there, and it'll bring up fourth down.
So much about this game is just understanding situations and then having to execute, isn't it? Guard the first down sticks. Don't let them get there. And they rallied and made the tackle.
Is going to do it for this third quarter of action. Gotta have this one. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. And he's able to get it back here to the 43-yard line.
The fourth down, they felt compelled to go for it, and he throws the INT.
Yeah, he knows that you can't take a sack there, so he had to try and force one in. Now, this might not be a throw he makes if we're in the second quarter, but he had to take the...
And this is caught inside the five. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up.
Elliott
will score. Touchdown, Cowboys.
We talk so often about how hard it is to win in the NFL when you turn the ball over. And here a late turnover leads to a fourth quarter touchdown and a two-score lead.
And what's more important is being able to take advantage when a turnover presents itself. You've got to come up with points to make the other guy pay. They're able to do so here, and they've got a pretty good chance now of winning this football game.
Hardman going to bring it out of the end zone. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Now they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, you had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. Now here's Mahomes. And my goodness, another interception. And they'll start out with great field position at the 47-yard line in enemy territory. Off the play fake, Prescott. He's got a man, complete. Touchdown, Cowboys. CeeDee Lamb, 47 yards. And the Cowboys have pretty well put it away here in the fourth quarter. So an important touchdown right there is now they're really beginning to pull away.
Yeah, this was a tight game until not too long ago. But since then, they've hit the accelerator. And they pushed the lead up to 3 scores here in the fourth quarter. And I don't see them looking back.
The kick team out there for the Cowboys as they run up to send this one away. Hardman going to bring it out of the end zone. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things. And now here is another interception. And they are going to take over right there at the 22-yard line. Well, CD, that helps the home team as they try to erase this deficit, give them the penalty for pass interference on the defense.
Yeah, and they certainly haven't been happy with what they've seen so far, have they? They're certainly hoping that that call now might get the fans back into this one.
Open man, it's the tight end, Kelsey. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. On first down, Mahomes. And he'll look underneath here for Edwards-Helaire. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. From the 30 on second down, Mahomes finding Edwards-Helaire once again. And he'll be brought down at about the 23-yard line. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. Now a swing pass. It's Edwards-Helaire. And he's brought down inside the 20 at the 18-yard line. And that's now 4 completions in a row. A good bounce back following the interception last drive.
Certainly not letting it affect him, that's for sure. And we all know interceptions are going to happen.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. Micah Parsons. He brought the pressure on the blitz, and he gets there for a loss of 12. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And my goodness, another interception. And the Cowboys are going to take over once again, and they'll have it at their own 8-yard line. Prescott off play action. And a most curious way there to burn some clock. That was wild. And at the end of all that, it winds up a safety.
At this point, I think it's a surprise when he isn't close to being sacked on a passing down. The amount of times he's hit the deck today, I think a lot of us are reading safety before they even took the snap. Simply a merciless pass rush every step of the game. And that rush earns a crowning achievement there.
Here's Hardman to return. And he fumbled it. It's on the ground. It's picked up by the Cowboys. And that might just cement it. A return for a late touchdown. Mar now to add the extra point. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. Hardman going to bring it out of the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. CD, it's all window dressing at this point. I mean, the best they can do is end the game with a nice drive to maybe build some momentum to move forward into their next contest.
Yeah, and with how lopsided this game has been, even one score might not do a lot of cosmetic good on the scoreboard, partner, because it's just about looking forward at this point. Get a touchdown here, give yourself some positive momentum and reps to focus on when you get back to practice in the next couple of days.
Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. Jabril Cox came in there hard on the blitz and got him down 9 yards behind the line of scrimmage.
We all know he's one of the better quarterbacks in the league, but definitely not today. His team trailing by multiple touchdowns and a late sack, just a parting gift from the defense for him to take back to the locker room with him.
On third down, here's Edwards-Helaire. And he'll get this to the 23, but that'll be well short of what he needed. Mahomes gonna go on fourth down. Open man, Smith-Schuster, it's complete. And he is gonna have the Chiefs first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. This game well in hand. Perhaps we are seeing the coverage lighten up a little bit as they got burned there a bit for first down.
Well, we certainly know the coach isn't happy along the sideline, because he certainly wants him to finish this one out the way they started it. He doesn't want to give up any soft completions, no late points. He wants his lead to stay right where it is.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a big play, and sometimes you find the defense vulnerable. So they went for the bigger shot, went for it all on that one. This time, they were ready for it.
To throw again on second down, Mahomes. He's going to let it fly. And now here is another interception. Picked off by Anthony Brown. And the Cowboys are going to get the football back at their own 17. Facing this fourth quarter deficit, felt like they had to throw the ball, and on the other side, they were ready.
No doubt about it. They're playing situational football. They look at the clock. They know the lead that they have. And all they're doing is playing pass on every down.
Playing the pass, picking it off, and now big time in the driver's seat. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Well, they don't need to score here, that's for sure. They could just kneel it. They've got the huge lead late fourth quarter, but we'll see how they're feeling, Charles.
Yeah, we all know people out there who like to use every second of the clock, no matter what the score. And we know they don't need the points. They've scored in abundance already. Let's find out how they want to finish this ball game.
And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. Now the Cowboys
is going to burn the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Oh, Prescott here to throw. That's caught once again by Gallup. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. And the clock will now stop as a timeout is called with 5 seconds left. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Throwing, Prescott. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Looking to throw, Prescott. And it's incomplete. Still throwing to the very end, but now this game is over.
Well, this was a very close ball game at halftime, Charles, but in the second half, that offense kind of kicked things into another gear, and they were able to pull away for the victory.
Yeah, Brandon, I think
it's another one.